Alright guys, we got the Apollo RFN. Gotta run some errands, figure I'd take you with me. Reverse.
Spike handle's really nice. It's got a lot of torque down low.
Running an 11 tooth, 58
tooth. So it's geared pretty high. great, great, great.
Brakes too, because they got the brake sensors, but
if you pull them lightly, the sensors don't kick in and the brakes still work. And they got hard lines on them like a real motorcycle, so you don't have brake fade that you have on the Telarias or the Surons. Because they got those plastic hoses that expand. These are like real metal fittings.
Stay tuned for part two of the Apollo RFN.